And good luck this Christmas, all right?
Getting ready for this time of year, exchanging presents, laughing with friends, and all our loved ones are here. But the only gift that should matter is the one that God sent His Son to pour out His love on His children. Lord, we thank you for what you've done, and you should give love.